peripheral neuropathy is referring to nerve damage that happens at the tips of your fingers and your toes. We specifically focus on that in cancer survivorship because many of the chemotherapies that we use for breast cancer, colon cancer, multiple myeloma, and many others tend to cause a lot of this peripheral neuropathy. And the reason why that becomes a problem is that people experience this tingling and numbness in their fingers and toes that can be very problematic. In some cases, it can actually be permanent. It doesn't always go away after the chemotherapy. And when you're left with this permanent neuropathy, what happens is you may have trouble doing daily activities. So for example, something like opening up a small bottle, like a pill bottle, or opening up small packages, perhaps doing your buttons. Sometimes even walking can be difficult because if you can't feel your feet, it's very common that you may trip over your feet a little bit when you walk. Driving, for example, feeling where the pedals are in the car can be complicated. So these are all things that we normally take for granted, but they can really affect a person's quality of life. Currently, as things lie, we don't really have any great options for this peripheral neuropathy. What we most commonly do, honestly, is that we wait and we see. And for many people, it'll go away within 3 to 6 months after chemotherapy. But for those people who are left with persistent peripheral neuropathy, even after the chemotherapy has been completed long ago, the only option that we have are medications. So we use some medications like duloxetine or gabapentin, and they show mixed results. So it's an imperfect solution, and it comes with side effects of its own. So you get to the point where you're taking a medication for a side effect from another medication, and then they can start to multiply at that point, right? Because these medications, all of them will have side effects. A nice alternative option is acupuncture. So there have been some studies that have shown that acupuncture for peripheral neuropathy can be extremely helpful. The truth is that we don't know the exact mechanism, but many people find that when they do acupuncture for peripheral neuropathy, their neuropathy really does go away without having to take a medicine every day. So the research that I'm doing right now is looking at patients who've had chemotherapy-induced peripheral neuropathy. It's offering acupuncture for them. And what we're also doing is we're actually taking small little shave biopsies of the skin, both before and after the acupuncture, to actually see how it is that it's working. Because this is kind of a black box for us right now. There's been a lot of data to say that acupuncture does help, but nobody really knows why. The hypothesis is that perhaps that the needle insertion, as well as the small electrical stimulus, is actually helping the nerves to recover and maybe even make new nerves. So we're actually looking at the nerve density, or meaning the concentration of nerves within that skin biopsy, both before and after acupuncture, to see if the acupuncture is actually helping the nerves regenerate and improve, and thereby increasing the density.